Justine Clarke.
One of these celebrities might be behind the mask.